Hello, you awesome people. How in the heck you is? I've been doing some time-lapse photography in my camera set up at my mom and dad's house, but earlier on the sky was really nice. But it's got an overcast, and it's I don't like doing time-lapse in this kind. It's just not... I just don't like it, so I'm going to go in here and aggravate, try not to aggravate my parents that are old. And they may come out. But I got this ladder set up. And I got my electric cord running from the outlet up there yonder. And I have an app on my phone. There's a GoPro right there. And I have an app on my phone. Why don't I just say that again, Jeff? Did I tell you guys that I have an app on my phone? it's called SnapBridge. And that's from my Nikon. Well, if I knew what I was doing, I'd be dangerous. You want the GoPro. And it can, come on, where are we going? I'd see my phone fall. And it'll start previewing. Okay, it's been running for about an hour and a half, and it does say the camera's busy. So instead of picking the camera up and moving it around, I believe I can just hit the stop. It should stop recording. Yep, there it goes. It stopped recording. So, that's my amazing setup. Little GoPro Hero 5 Black. It's set up on the roof. I was going to set it up there, but kind of terrified of heights. This is about as high as I like to get up on a ladder. Can't help it. I'm a wimp. But, alright, I'm going to go home and roll that beautiful bean footage. Tighten up.